It's a cow now. Okay, come on, make up your mind. The saga all started when I went to the store to buy a rabbit. He told me that they were exotic rabbits with no ears. And you guys told me they aren't rabbits. Apparently they're cows. Is that why they eat grass? I'm so confused.